Creo starts.
But one of the amazing messages I've heard, when Pastor said we should stop chewing gum in church, is actually disrespectful to God. Because when you talk about waiting pain me, one guy where they sit down near me, he know they chew gum again. What do you call they chop now? Garlic. How can you eat garlic and sit close to me?
But if you carry that same GPS, they go church for yanya. Once you reach AYA, what do you go here now? This is AYA, go straight. You got to go. This is Abacha Barras, go straight. You got to go. When you can't reach Kubo Mechanic Village, now GPS will come and ask you, where are we?
But was asked to give help, lost, but was made a compass. Needed direction, who was asked to give direction, who was screaming so loud, yet no one heard me. So
no wonder they called him the Rose of Sharon. He has never failed. His love brings blessed order to my life, to your lives, and to others around you. Yes, it endures hardships. It overlooks insults. It forgives hearts. And above all, it covers a multitude of sins.
God, show me a way, because the devil trying to break me down.
I yet dwell in civility. How dare you allow them create democracy without civil ability? Why? Because we know nothing in all we learn. Yet, listening has failed all of us in reality.
Watch them carry him to eternity. Every step they took broke a vein in my heart. You think you know agony, but you don't. Pains consoled me without pity. Adversity was a frequent companion in the city. Gone so soon, a painful exit, they called it. But what is soon about a fulfilled life of lasting impact?
Be rest assured, I'm here to play no game. The answers you seek are found in the book. It wouldn't have been hard if only you looked. So I took the book with 66 books inside it and I looked. Behold, the names of my father were written everywhere in it. At last, I exclaimed, this is it.
Cord is bought in the rack of selfishness. The payment is our foolishness.
I keep screaming for freedom. I keep dragging for freedom.
Key factor.
Until I hear a voice.
Let's go. Ah, Shashi father. I go to a get one corner. Catch a moment for some cool dollar. Bullet, cool dollar. Come on.
The second prize for Creo 2017 Performing Arts Competition goes to Gwagwalada. Let's put our hands together for Gwagwalada. 17, the first position.